I have a quick strategy to share with you. This is Roberto Monaco with Influenceology. Every single time we develop presentations or we help our clients develop presentations, we always want to know how our products or services will impact the audiences. And primarily, there are three types of impacts. I call financial impact, emotional impact, and strategic impact. Financial impact is how our products or services, we help our clients increase revenue, experience a better ROI, reduce cost, or become more profitable. Basically, everything that has to do with money. Emotional impact is how our product or services, we help our audiences to experience more fulfillment, happiness, peace of mind, less stress, power, recognition, status, anything that has to do ultimately with emotions and feelings. Anything that is not financial impact and is not emotional impact is what I call strategic impact. These are things like a brand new relationship or a brand new access to a network of people or investors, or maybe a brand new positioning in a marketplace. You have to ask yourself, every time you're presenting your product, your service, there's always a financial impact or benefit, there's always an emotional impact or benefit, but ask yourself, what kind of strategic impact other than money and emotions does my offer create to my audiences? I want to give an example about how can you use this information in your business. As you may know, I do a lot of presentations about video marketing. So let me show how I use this financial, emotional, and strategic impact in a video marketing presentation. For financial impact, just click here. For emotional impact, just click here. And for strategic impact, just click here. Go ahead, click it. Financial, emotional, strategic.